mission is to create, provide, and bring the magical changing experience, right?
Right.
Through the pop music.
Okay. And the concept goal of the website was so the public interest is public interest, right?
Yeah.
It's public interest because our client is interested in promoting his band to the general public, so we categorize it as public interest.
So of course, the main thing is to provide music, right? So enjoyment and to anyone who is on our website.
So there's a picture demonstrating one of the content booths, we'll demonstrate later. And the target audience is for everybody actually, because it's basically music, and this band is a popsicle. It plays all types of music in general repertoire. And site content functionality. So in our site, we have a dynamic search functionality. There's a music player.
Also downloading music, so the users are able to download once they are logging only when they're logging. So, yeah. Interactive discussion forum. So before you log in, there's no discussion forum. Once only after you log in, there's a discussion forum, so people can post their opinions about the website.
Oh, by the way, if you guys really want to follow along with us, we make the website live.
I guess that's what it's np2017.eu.esy.us.
So it's live as well. So I have this the list of pages we've used. Very long to go through it. So security features. We have tried to prevent the SQL injection as much as possible. So we've used some inbuilt parameters for ASP.NET framework, which eliminates this particular injection for like apostrophes and stuff like that. And we also use a sorting method for passwords, so even if hackers are able to go into the database, they may not be able to.
Yeah, the password is encrypted.
Yes.
I didn't expect it.
Being
prevented,
that
is safe, but
okay. Our login page has two kinds of options. We log in session and also cookies. So our cookies last till 10 days, and then this is for the users to not log in and log out every time. The implementation of cookies.
And site application, so you can see there are the application down there for users to assess the pages where they want to and then where they want to go to.
So whatever page we are in, we highlight. And we actually made a database diagram from Visual. So that's our database at the moment. It's a small video, later, questions? So, right. So, the end.
Okay. I
there's two sections of our website. There's this admin panel. For example, if the band has a manager who manages their events, their music, and their news, so the admin can log in and they can add more details if they want. So this is our website. This is the homepage. So this is events, upcoming events. And there's some friendly news here. All the links are open door. And it's totally responsive, as you can see. Yeah. And there's latest news. Yeah. And it's trending news. And music. But as you can see, that you can download music right now. It's disabled. You would need to log in as it says in the cool bit. Yeah. So it's about us page. It's for the developers, and yeah, so let's do this.
So if anybody has any feedbacks, they will send to this email and GitHub here, and they will come back to our email, so they can respond to them. This is showing a demo.
So feedback. Search function, so as you can see the music here, and if I want to search, let's say options, options, yeah. So, let's open. A discussion page, and you just can have discussions. So, just once submit there, and you can also reply there. Just like the post submit for the latest one we show here, this is the actual discussion. That's the actual discussion, that's the reply, as you can see the difference. Do that. And music. So now we can download that. And scroll through here. Right, so we can also upload images. So we can add events and music and latest news and trending news, right? So if you go to your homepage, there's an event here, right? So there's four events currently. So if I go to any access and add events, so say for example, I asked him to say presentation, venue, ego, let's say network, price, say 15, points, 0, 0, doesn't work. So the format, right? So, power sign, that's okay. So, guarantee price, extra 20 cents, right? So, things are getting better. Okay, so the event is added. So, you go to the home page. See that? The button, sorry. The presentation and that's the event we edit. Any access? Yeah. This is the same thing. So our music page. So we have one our music currently here, the bottom, all the music here. So add music, right? So add music. Say music that arrange.
output variable and all that stuff. So, so this is the same throughout of that, and then we can also add this, this thing. So add news and add training news, all the same thing. So we can add and from here we can also delete. So we currently, first time we added a presentation, now we can delete the presentation. We delete the presentation and go to home. We can also delete everything. We just try to delete everything. So we can delete all our events. Okay, you guys got the point.
You can also do it for music.
Once you sign up, you can sign up, yeah? Okay, yeah. You can watch from here.
User.
I think it's user. Yes, user. User. User one. But it's okay, yeah.
Even if we do this here, see, it's given picture.
So, us admins can't access to the passwords.
Okay, so
it's credentials.
So, he's a created user, so there's the one that is created.
So, those are the short passwords that you. I didn't expect that. I expected to talk about it, but like, you reminded me, so I'm now done. Awesome job.
Oh, thank you.
That's really brilliant. Yeah.
There's a link to our GitHub page for open source loops. I will make it open.